Hi guys, let's see how to sync your settings across multiple Windows 11 devices. Just right click on the start button and then click on settings. Now click on accounts from the left menu and the right side click on Windows backup. Now scroll down and here you will find remember my preferences. Turn the setting on, and when you turn this on, all your settings will be accessible, all your preferences will be synced across the devices. That's it guys, please do like the video.